helicopter carries President Eisenhower to the White House from his Gettysburg farm for the unveiling of a new star. The president has the pleasure to bring a new state into the Union, Alaska, the largest of the 49. With national and Alaskan officials present, he signs the proclamation, using 6 pens for the historic document. And then the new flag is unfurled. It becomes official July 4th. 7 alternating rows, each row with 7 stars. A new star shines in Old Glory.